This is an ideal RF signal. It has no amplitude or phase fluctuations with respect to time. Now, if we change our perspective from the time domain to the frequency domain, we will see just a single, clean carrier signal at a specific power level. Real-world signals have random fluctuations in amplitude and phase over time. This results in spectrum spreading in the frequency domain, where unwanted sidebands develop on both sides of the carrier. These random frequency instabilities result in phase noise. So, what harm can phase noise actually do? The answer is quite a lot, especially for modern radar systems. Radar systems transmit radio waves. After striking an object, a portion of the wave is reflected back towards the radar system. This process uncovers various pieces of information about the object, such as distance. Doppler radar systems reveal additional information via the Doppler effect. Here we have a stationary observer. Waves, in this case the sound waves of the siren, that are emitted from a moving object, that is the police car, compress or shift higher in frequency when moving towards the observer. The waves stretch out or shift lower in frequency when moving away from the observer. This is why we hear a pitch change as a police car drives down a road. The same concept can be applied to radio waves. Doppler radar systems can analyze the change in frequency to determine if an object is moving toward or away from the radar system. Phase noise can limit a radar receiver's ability to process Doppler information. Slow-moving targets with low-frequency Doppler shift and signals with low reflected power can be masked by excessive phase noise. A cross-correlation phase noise analyzer is a fast, highly accurate option to measure phase noise, especially for today's Doppler radar systems. A radar system's local oscillators may generate enough phase noise to mask radar returns that are close to the initial transmit frequency. In this case, a high-performance synthesizer or signal generator can be used in place of the LO. Substituting the system LO with a cleaner signal puts the LO's performance to the test, enabling engineers to determine its phase noise impact. Holzworth has a range of products and information about phase noise analysis and RF synthesis solutions. Ensure your radar systems aren't limited by phase noise and visit Holzworth today.